You thought you could escape my generosity, but you can't. Listen.
Before Fario was arrested, he worked for his close friend Cardinal Spada, the last man of the Spada name. Cardinal Spada came from a rich family that held many secrets. The secret of the Spada treasure was sought after by many wrongdoers, including the Pope and his son, Caesar Borgia.
Now that we have Spada's crowns, they officially hold the cardinal positions.
Ah, yes. Now, my boy, we kill them at lunch. Then the Spada fortune will be ours.
The Pope and his son sent letters to Spada and Spada's nephew, inviting them to lunch.
So they want me dead. They want my treasure. I love only my nephew, though. He will inherit it all. Send word to my nephew.
Caesar Spada and his nephew arrive for lunch with the Pope and Caesar Borgia. Little do they know, there are poisonous mushrooms in their wine. Shortly after, Caesar Spada and his nephew died. But Caesar Spada left a map to his fortune in his book. The Pope couldn't find the book, and it was passed down through Spada generations.
So you see, when my patron died, he left everything in his library to me. 5,000 volumes. Immersed myself in reading everything in those books. Finally, one day in 1807, I found what Spada had left for his nephew so long ago. Look.
Oh, Faria.
Death will find me soon, my boy. You're young and strong. I leave this fortune to you.
Dante sees a group of smugglers and swims to them. A kind sailor named Jacobo pulls him aboard.
Courage!
Jacobo gives Dante's a piece of bread and some rum. Dante goes and talks to the captain.
Who are you?
A Maltese sailor. Last night, a storm wrecked our ship. I am the only survivor.
Aye, any sooner and you would have drowned.
Yes. Thank you, my friend.
Now what do we do with you?
I'm a good sailor, and I know the Mediterranean well.
Well then, Captain, can't you stay with us?
I don't see why not.
Thank you, Captain.
Dante stays aboard to assist the crew for a few days. Stops at the Isle of Monte Cristo so they can hunt for food. Dante wanders off through the island on the pretext of hunting, then fakes an injury.
I am not strong enough to continue.
But the captain is obliged to leave this morning.
I am in too much pain to move. Leave me some biscuits and a gun. Come back for me in 6 days' time.
I will stay with you.
I will stay alone!
After the crew has left, Dante roams the island. We'll be right back. Dantes discovers the treasure, but only takes some of it. He leaves the rest for when he can come back alone.
How are you, my friend?
In pain, but considerably better.
The ship and its crew then leaves for Leghorn.
And the Count of Monte Cristo was born.